Oh, we have a savior. Pump shotgun. Most of y'all don't like the pump shotgun. But I got about 4 kills in this, had 2 health before with this thing.
Hey, tell them about that basketball video we might make later.
Oh yeah, guys, we're gonna make a basketball video of me dropping Logan Taylor off, known as C. Be quiet, Logan. Known as C. Your dynamic squad facing 101.
You are so trash.
You say it in.
Dynamic duo.
Yeah, the dynamic duo squad. You idiot. The dynamic.
Right, basically, here's what's gonna happen is.
Yeah, you tell her. Yeah.
YMCA,
yeah.
And I'm going to drop him off. It's
YMCA at Evansville.
You don't need to tell them our location.
No, because I want them to come to watch me drop you off. Dunk on you and everything.
You're too strong.
Break your ankle so badly.
You can't dribble.
Who can't? Last time I checked, I was breaking your ankles in the cold.
You didn't break anyone's ankles?
Yes,
ever.
I did. Yeah. I'm not even in a circle. Watch this, guys. Save your time. Save your time. Save your time.
We gotta find a camera.
No, come on, where? Oh my gosh. Not. Y'all see how that save killed them, right?
Bro, Chiz, we need a cameraman or else we can't make these videos.
Oh, look at you trying to make excuses.
Oh, yeah.
Trying to make excuses. Nah. Don't forget your phone, dude. Charged up, because I don't want no excuses from you when I beat you.
I might have to put the camera on the floor and see how it records. Yeah, we have to record off the phone. See, we're on that low budget YouTube. Having high quality cameras that help a bunch of people.
Nah, 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 gonna have a good time. Hey, nah, nah, nah. Good time. I'm the best at Fortnite. No, I'm just playing. But
you
I'm
better get a win tonight.
But I'm pretty sure I can beat Rhino Crunch.
Oh, here it is.
I'm calling you out, Rhino Crunch. 1v1 me or something. You might be good at building bases, but I will destroy you.
Rhino Crunch.
Rhino Crunch. You're trash. Yeah. I can beat you so easily. Nah, 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 I'm gonna have a good time.
16
really?
Boys. Yo, we're about to drop off the Buccaneers in this game.
Nah, 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 I'm gonna have a good time.
Come here to Sean Death, I'll lock you up. You ain't doing nothing. Uh-huh. Yo, he's trying to fight me on this game.
Who?
This wide receiver I'm guarding. I'm a corner on Madden for Green Bay, and he tried to fight me.
What if somebody follows? Who this?
Oh, got a sack, baby. Let's go. So, when are you getting dropped off here?
I'll drop anybody off any day.
When are you getting dropped off here?
What?
Said, when are you getting dropped off here?
You're not gonna drop me off.
When are you getting dropped off at my house?
Huh?
Or the, whatever.
About 6:15. Or 5.
See if I forgot the dude's name. See if he can bring me. They better not kick no field goal. I want him to throw my way so I can get an interception. Ooh! What kind of... That's not realistic right there. That guy's supposed to have the hard flats anyway. Oh, sack. Sack. No! Oh, it's going, missed it. I could have got a pick right there. I didn't think he'd throw that. Miss.
Where did that dude even go? I know I saw him, dude.
Block the kick. little bit.
Yeah, what's up?
We're only gonna have about two, three hours.
Yeah, look, if you take that back. Now you say that.
Huh?
Talking to this dude, he said I suck.
A guy on your stream, dude?
Yeah. Oh, he lucky I had low health.
Dang, dude, that stream guy roasted you. What's his name?
Exquisite skill. He said JK, though. I'll play.
Subscriber?
Huh?
Is he a subscriber?
No. Come join me, Exquisite. Hey. Come join me in a party. I haven't seen their PlayStation name since I tried. I'm trash. Yeah, go ahead. What's the PlayStation name? What's your name? Join my party, Exquisite. Oh, make the party public. So I suck, huh?
Nobody really knows what they're designed for. The very first
this is the dude who said I suck.
Okay. What if you could carry a gun on you? So hit. You would not have a mic?
I don't play with people who don't have mics. Are you gonna talk or squeeze it?
For the entire structure is covered in actual gold. it's a prime example of a combination of Brahmin and Dravidian architecture, styles that were popular among Hindu temples, especially in the state of Kerala. However, the Padmana Mahaswami temple has something about it that makes it stand out among the rest. And it's not the golden exterior, but something else. Something far more mysterious. It is said that underneath this ancient Hindu temple may be one of the greatest treasures known to man. And before we get into that, let's talk about its history for a second here. The temple's history goes back to 500 BC and 300 AD, when it was mentioned in the period of literature. Essentially, like any temple, it serves as a place of worship, and in this case, its primary deity is Vishnu. And the entrance to it is only granted to Hindus. There is no exact date as to when this temple was built, but one thing is for sure, it's been there for a long time. And in 2011, with an order from the Indian Supreme Court,
Sanchez, what time are you coming?
Most, if John takes me, it'd be like at 5:15. And if my mom takes me, it'd be at like 6.
So you could come at 5? 5. He'll probably be here at 5:30. If his. What is it? Oh, that's an earbud. Yeah. I think it was same place as his mic. But, he's. Oh. Can you let me talk now? Why not? Don't you want to know when he's gone? Are you going to let me talk now? Yes.